When I first got diagnosed, I thought my cycling was over. I called my father because he is my guide in cycling, and we had an emotional moment where we both cried. He told me not to give up, and that's when we found Team Novo Nordisk. The team gave me hope. Not only did it give me my cycling dream back, but also the ability to inspire all the people around the world affected by diabetes.